Hi, my name's John Golden. I'm the founder of MTG and prior to that Medical Marketing Group, which was sold in the year 2000. I've been involved in the disposable urological market for the past 40 years. Initially, we started with leg bags and external catheters in the early 70s. We added disposable catheters in the late 70s and eventually evolved into the closed system catheter market later on in the 80s. Those catheters, we actually pioneered the very first marketable closed system catheter system in the United States, Europe, and Canada in the late 80s and in the early 90s. When we sold our original company, MMG, in 2000, we felt that our chances of re-entering the market were minimal. However, little was being done by our competitors to improve the devices then on the market, many of which were just duplicates of our original design. The most important problem we faced was how to make a product that would work for tetraplegics. They were having difficulty and, in fact, unable to cath in most instances without the aid of a caregiver. So that's where we started. The product we developed for the tetraplegics is called Easy Gripper Catheter. And it really did open up a whole new market for people that were experiencing problems in this area. Before the introduction of the Easy Gripper Catheter, tetraplegics and quadriplegics are pretty much limited to Foley catheters, external catheters, leg bags, urinary drainage bags, and we wanted it to be able to make it possible for that population to be able to catheterize themselves without the need of a caregiver. And that's why we came out with the Easy Gripper product. Another improvement we made was the Easy Advancer valve. This is a valve that holds the catheter, prevents it from retracting back into the bag. This was our number one complaint at MMG, that the catheter was difficult to use. It almost needed three hands in order to be able to manipulate the product. So this allows the patient to be able to much more easily insert the catheter into the body. Another major problem that we experienced in our old MMG days was people were asking us to please come up with a smaller package. One we had was burdensome, it was hard to put in your backpack, it took up too much room, so we developed what we call a mini pack. It's about a third of the size of the normal size package, and it fits easily into the purse or into the pocket. So that was a really, really major objection that we were able to overcome. Okay, another important area that we wanted to address was catheterization for kids, because nothing on the market really addressed those needs for the children. Most kids don't want to wash their hands. That's the last thing they want to do. I know my kids, it was the same way. And so another important point is the privacy issue. They want their friends to know what they're doing. So we came up with a product called the Kitty Cath, which makes it not only easier for the kids to cath, but also we provide a privacy bag that allows them to be able to dispose of the catheter after use. And this is very important to the kids. Another problem area was the catheter for ladies. Most of the catheters on the market today were pretty much designed for males, and the females were having to use them. So we said, well, let's come up with something for ladies that really works well. And that's what we did, and we call it the Cathleen. The Cathleen is a smaller package, it's a smaller catheter, they don't need as large a catheter as males in most instances. And so the Cathleen works very, very well for ladies, and that's been a real, real bone to our product line. In conclusion then, thank you all very much for watching. If you're still here and watching this at this time, I appreciate it. And if you need samples, you can go to our webpage. We'd be happy to accommodate you. If you have any questions, feel free to call me at any time. I'm always available to answer your questions, and I thank you again.